This storm sounds insane. So New Jersey is going through a state of emergency at this very second. And this is insane, the storm that is rolling through our area at this very second. They announced this yesterday, the state of emergency, where they're calling for rain up to 4 inches in some areas in New Jersey, and wind speeds with gusts up to 60 miles per hour. So pretty much, it's a nor'easter. You know, they're calling for a bomb cyclone in, I want to say, like, maybe mid-America, the Midwest. But at this very second, that's not what we're experiencing right now. It's quite insane. Now, this state of emergency was supposed to start at 5 p.m. I was driving all day. It was a little rainy, whatever it is. But man, it is going on right now, and it sounds like trees are about to like to fall on my house. I just want to share with you what it looks like, because it is quite insane. This is the Weather Channel app, and you'll see, like I think we're going through the next few hours. So this right here is 9 o'clock, and as you get closer and closer to 10, it kind of gets like a little bit better. This is from far away. You can see the big thing in Richmond. Yeah, that's what's going to be heading our way. So it's not going to be fun once it comes rolling through, and that's the worst of it. So I can't imagine it getting worse than this, but it's supposed to. So, I mean, I know you probably can't hear it from here, but let's run downstairs and just share with you what it looks like in the backyard, because it's absolutely nuts. First, let's go through the front. I don't know if you can hear that. And yes, I had to remove my Christmas decorations. This storm was so bad that we're quickly out here grabbing everything and just throwing it in the garage. But I don't think you can tell how bad it is. Maybe you can hear a little bit. You hear that wind? I mean, this sounds insane. This storm sounds insane. Wow! It is quite incredible how strong this system is that is running through New Jersey. We're supposed to be getting the worst of it down here. My goodness! My garage is a mess, but here's all of our Christmas decorations. We just quickly like threw them inside. This was not gonna hold up at 60 miles per hour at all. And yes, this is all Julia Salon stuff, video coming soon about that, but yeah, all the Christmas stuff quickly thrown inside so that we can use them again for next year. What is freaky is that, like, you can hear the wind in here. It is so nasty. Let me show you the backyard. And yes, our Christmas tree is still up. We're some of those people that are living up this year. A, because this is, you know, the fresh cut one we got, and it's still so perfect. Seriously, no needles are coming off at all. And it still looks so gorgeous, right? Did you guys leave your Christmas tree up? Let me know in the comment section below. This is actually a new trend for this year, that people just leave the tree up and you remove all of the ornaments. This is actually the last Christmas thing in our house. We took down everything, I mean, all the outside stuff, so this is it. And this wreath that Ira made. But anyway, let's head outside. And yeah, it seems like it's getting worse. I mean, this is only an hour in. I can't imagine. The worst is supposed to be around 8 o'clock when that massive thunder and lightning storm rolls in. So we open the door. It's a crack. But look at these trees. These are like 70 to 80 foot tall trees. And when that wind comes through, these things seem like little twigs. It's raining just a little bit. Turn on some lights for you. That probably didn't help. But we'll wait for a big gust of wind. Up to 60 miles per hour. It's insane. And I already cut down most of the trees down that way, so there really isn't much left. Except for these big ones I wanted to keep so that we have some kind of shade. Listen to those gusts. I don't know if you can hear that whistling. As that is just like the wind's blowing right through the trees. It is insane. It's creepy watching these things sway. Look at that thing go.
cut a little big gust here. Look at this. Wow. Wow. This is kind of terrifying. Back to the front. It looks like a lot of our neighbors started moving their cars, but it is coming down now. This rain is insane. Could you imagine this being a snowstorm? This would have been a massive, oh my gosh, look at it again. I mean, I want snow, so maybe this could have been snow. I would have loved that. But, man, I just can't believe it. A lot of people actually ask me about our neighbor's house. They're not even home because of, remember the fire that they had? So I'm checking on their house and our house at the same time, but my goodness. Already have a couple branches down over here and a few on the lawn, but I've never heard a storm like this before. Never. This is truly terrifying. And to sit there and watch the trees sway so much just gets you a little scared. I know while I was sitting here just in general, you can hear branches from trees kind of like falling on our roof. And I was like, oh no, please not the big trees. I mean, I knocked down a lot of them. We knocked down 20 of those trees, which is funny because we're actually using them for firewood. So, you know, cheap way to heat the house. That being said, if you're in New Jersey, man, please play it safe. Don't be on the roads. You know, it hasn't even rained much yet. It's like, there's still a lot of storm. This is only the beginning. We're like 1 hour into this, and it's supposed to get worse. So please play it safe. If you're outside, get it. Like, I yelled at my mother. She called me from the supermarket like 5 minutes ago. I'm like, what are you doing? Go home. It's pretty bad. They have no trees near them, so they're fine. It's just so many trees around us, it kind of makes you worried what could potentially happen. And so like, I might move my car. You know, we already brought on the Christmas stuff. It's just, it's insane. Anyway, I'll keep in the loop just in case anything happens. You know, I don't really hope so, but you never know. And I want to thank you for joining me. Please subscribe, turn on notifications, and give this video a thumbs up. I'll see you guys later. Bye.